Anna is at the very top of people who are making food in Europe in the 21st century. She's a self-taught cook. How does this happen? Where does that genius come from?
Being a chef is just one part of who he is.
Ele é caçador, ele é pescador, ele é cara habituado à natureza.
And Alex does not give a fuck about expectations.
The knock against her was that it was too beautiful. Maybe even that she was too beautiful to be taken seriously.
In the context of fine dining, cooking Mexican food was never good enough. It's a tragedy.
Doctors couldn't tell me that I would ever be able to taste again. How can you be a chef and not be able to taste?
My father was poor. My mom was poor. My family literally was on the streets. I thought that I had to be the best chef in India. People thought I was mad.
Rules. There are no rules.
You can't be creative without being risky. Will you destroy yourself in the pursuit of doing something new?
It's not just about food. It's not just about a restaurant. It's about something more.